Okay, microphone's turned on. Before we get started, and oh lord, am I excited for this, let's go ahead and make a post on Facebook. Post, share it to group. Okay, that's going on. Let's go to the chat room. Right, live. Let's go ahead and do. That's what I love about doing streams. I have to go in and set things up here. There we go. Save changes. Now we go to the live control room where I'm currently at the helm, for better or worse. Okay. Someone's watching, probably me. Let's go ahead and. Okay, so I can hear myself. Good. Good, 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 good. Hello, Olivia. Now, as I do with most things, gonna plug in my little thing here. Oh. Basically, I've got the control room running off of a tablet. So I've got it sitting next to me so I can see when stuff's going on. Alright. This is absolutely the first time I've ever even booted this up, and I'm kind of excited, because Nioh was the one other game I was waiting for besides Dark Souls 3. And they finally got a beta out. I think it's been out in Japan for a while, but I've kind of avoided a lot of stuff about it. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Let's do it. Oh my, that is loud. There we go. Don't really want to get volume claimed for music or anything. Okay. Screen brightness, controls, basic game set, game mode. Not gonna mess with any of that. Alright. The product is still in balance. Some features may differ in the final retail version. That is something people do need to start realizing. When you get a beta, there is a chance that by the time it becomes a full game, it could be nothing like the beta you played. Alright. Let's do that tutorial. This dojo is a training ground for samurai. I'm gonna be Samri! Shamri! Let me turn my phone down, because Lord knows I don't wanna. Do not need my phone going off middle of midstream. Oh, I've been sitting here waiting for it to load. I hate that. Okay. Compass. Oh my. Okay. Quick attack, strong attack. Okay. So far, I like how it feels. Lock on is R3. Okay, I like that. If you think I'm going to block, you are sorely mistaken. There, I blocked. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I wonder what that little the thing on the bottom is. Like, I think that's a stance. I'm curious about it. The game looks good. Like, I really like the way it looks. My. Oh, there we go. Attack power. Mid stance is for good for defense. Has a wide range of techniques. Low stance is good for dodging. Doesn't consume much ki. Also maintains your guard as you move. That is incredibly slow, though. Oh my god. That doesn't lower damage by much. You could really wreck people with it. Where's that? There we go. Okay. Yeah, that damage drops mild compared to as many times as I can literally pound into somebody. Just bah, 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 bah. Fine. Oh my god. Top yawning, Brian. Read. R1 while... Key pulse. R1 while blue lights gather around you for after an attack. Oh. Yokai Realm. Another world born from the Yokai. When you are in Yokai Realm, your ki recovery speed is greatly reduced. Conversely, the powers of the Yokai themselves are enhanced there. Purify. Recovers the maximum amount of ki for... Oh my god! Oh, stop routing, Brian. Okay. Okay. It's when you successfully execute a key pulse to regain... Oh, to regain maximum key. Oh, so it's a timing thing. I think it has to happen when I hit them. Okay. Why is my name William? Stop yawning, Brian. You've got a whole lot of stuff to be going through. I hope this has actual multiplayer in it. Man, I can't wait. I really just can't wait. Oh. Disappointed. Yeah, that okay. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Small spirit stone. And what is this? How much is needed? Huh. Change guardian spirit? Kaito. It's fire. Water. Wind. Earth. Heart. Go planet! Summon visitor. Oh, okay, so there's going to be multiplayer then. Make an offering, level up. All right. I'm so used to using X to inspect. Oh my god! He just came apart! Like, just fucking wow! Dice, 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 dice! Did they come back like in Dark Souls? Strength, heavier weapons and armor, more technical weapons, dual swords, guns, axes, cannons, swords and bows. You know what? I'm gonna want to be an axeman. So let's get myself ready to use axes. And let's go ahead and equip my new stuff. What did I get? Like boots and stuff? Foot soldier's boots. And I believe... Yeah, that definitely has way better defense than the fucking cotton shirt. Yep, he came back. How far can I lock? Good. There we go. Got another Uchitanga. And some coins. This is so interesting. It feels like a brand new game. I haven't played. I love it. I'm totally like just completely trying not to be too focused. Oh my goodness. So. I feel sudden. Much Dark Souls, many depress. That. I don't know how I should feel about this. Okay. Freed of this mortal coil. Is that a simulated player? Oh, just retry? Oh, did I? No. Oh, good. If it was that easy, I was gonna feel like a massive shit. Wait, no, these are corpses. So that means... these are players. And... this is kind of cool. I like this. Oh wow, I'm gonna have to definitely get on that, that key regen thing. You get a piece of their gear? What? So does this technically mean you can grind on other players' revenants? For like gear and... dude! That is a really awesome idea and I like it. I don't know who this fancy unicorn is, but he sounds like a classy lady. Oh, we dual exchanged. I like this. I must progress, though. I think this is my new favorite game. Hello, Mr. Wolf. Huh. You know what? Let's... Wow, I kind of like low stance. Whew. Oh my god, these fights are actually really, really cool. Wow. Okay, I like this. I think I might go for skill for dual swords. Because something tells me I'm going to want speed in this game. This is getting to be a very interesting game. Who am I playing with? Gepetto. And Yusuf. Get wrecked, son. Ooh, he's a level 3. I like that there's just revenants places. Like, I could just level up on them. That's really kind of cool. Yeah. Ooh. Is that a helmet? I'm just... I love this game. I'm totally buying this game. Mm-hmm. Is there nothing in here? Can't tackle it down. I love the physics objects. Boom. Wee. Oh, you can... There's a reason to search things. What you got? Baby, I want it. What you need? Because you know I want it. Oh, I can learn a skill? Flux. Kick. Mid-low attack skill. Following. Quick draw attack. Can be initiated when swords are in their scabbards. Learn. Dual katana. How do I enter dual katana stance? I must retreat now and find out. God, I wish Trent wasn't sick. Yeah, my boy Trent, he's down. Got that illness. He's got that black plague. Makes me feel bad. Poor brah. I'll probably end up getting it next. Let's not. Yay! The ability to receive Kodama Blessing has been unlocked. First things first, I need to figure out. I'm going to need more. A thing, aren't I? Alright. Okay, so okay. Yeah. Drawing and timing are apparently going to be very, very, very important. Oh, there's going to be NPCs too. Flux. So I need to pick up another katana. Shit, I done sold all mine. Well, oh well, it's what I get. Or sneak into backstab position. Dude, I just diced them like into confetti. Just Literally, just get wrecked. You cheeky ass spider. Revenants everywhere. Oh, something tells me this guy's fucking not going to be gentle. That explains a lot. Yep. Dude just taught me what for. Great. Wow, I got my shit wrecked. I should have known from Dark Souls. Be aware of your situations. I'm not gonna lie. Legitimately, when I first attacked him, I was like, well, this is easier than I thought. Yeah. Yeah, it wasn't. Oh, my soul died up there. Well, let's get to purging people out of here. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, there is some delay on that dodge, I tell you what. So, did I just lose my previous stuff? I mean, I don't really care. I haven't gone that far enough for it to even matter. That's a fun little trick. Dash through them while I'm... Yep. Lost my body. Well, you guys gotta fucking pay for that. Yep, you do. Thank you. I guess I must not have had anything when I died the second time. I keep forgetting that there's a heavy attack. Wait a moment. You can kill the torches for things? You're kidding me. Well, that works. So now I know where a lot of the pain I'm having is coming from. So from up here somewhere, I don't know where that axe dude is, but got a spear. All right. Okay, so is the dual blade I get literally a single item or something? Ho-ho! Another helmet. You must tune your key into a key pulse, blah. Wait, so the tutorial mission is basically a gentler tutorial than this. Huh. Kinda lame, actually. Wonder, can I? Well, shoot. Don't know if I want to go that way yet. Holy shit! Oh my goodness, I should not have jumped into that as quickly as I did. Oh, that took focus. Oh yeah, if I'm using the axe, I'm probably want to go high with it. Whoa! Thank you, sir. Now, let's go ahead and go back to my sword. Okay, so it is a dual weapon. Sorry, I'm so quiet. I'm actually really getting enthralled with this game. Like, I can see myself falling in love with this very quick. Oh, good lord, he didn't even stun. Okay. I kind of like duel, but I don't know yet. I'm still really stupid with it, though. Oh my god. Gonna leave those guys there to play with themselves. Yeah. Fuck you. What's up, James? How you doing, bruh? Getting my shit ruffled in. There's a whole lot of shit I just lost. Oh well. If it appears on your compass until the end of the mission. Water. Stone. You can throw a rock. Okay. I think I'm just going to stick with my regular Uchitanga. Or Uchikatana, or whatever. My fucking sword. Rustin' pepperonis! It basically make you... Dude, you basically turn people into pepperoni. It's crazy. Well, since apparently heart's all I need... offer up my crappier sword. Okay, let's change my equipment again. There. A nicer helmet than I had. My Saturday is going great, brother. My ear would stop itching. Because I've got me a new game. This demo is boss. I got just wrong button. This demo is awesome, dude. So, okay, I get it. I've returned to the thing. Fuck off notification so I can read. Thank you. Pronounce EI or whatever. Can be used when sword is sheathed. Gathers power while keeping your sword in its scabbard for a quick draw rapid strike. It's kind of like Dark Souls, you could say, but I'm feeling more fun with it. Like, okay, let me show you some shit. So I've been discovering some stuff. First of all, you see all them things. You know how in Dark Souls you had like the blood stains that showed you what happened to people? That's kind of what those are. But they do something cooler. I'll show you once I kill this asshole. Or, you know, engage him without a weapon. Because I am just the best. Get wrecked, son. Anyway, let's go back to my favorite stance. Alright, so these are revenants. Every time someone dies, it leaves a corpse. You then summon that corpse as a fighter. And you even get experience and gear from these guys. Oh, shit. And they're also way stronger than most enemies, too. So instead of invasions, you literally summon people to fight. I am having so much fun with this, and it's only just the demo. I think I have to go back and refill my spirit animal. I don't know how exactly it all works just yet, but I tell you what. I've been on this for about an hour so far. Bloody Grave, level 6. Oh, poison to death. Let's do this. That was not the best way to start that fight. Whew. Yeah, they do another thing too. When your stamina runs out, that secondary bar, you can press L1 after a combo to regain a portion of it. Or R1 or whatever this is. So that way you don't end up with no stamina. Yeah, you get gear too, like, see? I just got a new helmet from him. And there's stances too, like each stance actually does different things. Like high stance is for damage, mid stance is the most balance. Dude, this game feels like a really dark Zatoichi film. And this one is for quick and low stamina moves. And then this one has so many different uses. Like so. It's pretty technical. Like, I mean, I know I hammer a lot of stuff, but like, it's so easy to just screw up. Like, every maneuver means something, and I love that. It also means I unfortunately suck at this game. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. good. That moment when you live by one HP. I just Black Knighted the shit out of that guy. Come on, I'll bite you. That's another thing. You're an American samurai, too. Like, your name is William. What can I make? Alright, let's try the dual katanas again. Like, and they use most traditional weapons too, like, at least so far. I mean, I haven't gone to the point where I found, like, a shotgun. But yeah, there's, like, muskets and stuff like that. William Ray Ford. Tommy Ray Handley, samurai extraordinaire. I'll beat you without my swords. Put him up. Crossfire Ray. You know what I really want? Something for my hands. Maybe some better pants. Oh, I love that. That's basically the equivalent of the parry kill from Dark Souls. Bruh. Get ambushed. The actual game hasn't even been released yet. This is a beta. Like, it's free on the PSN right now. But, like, this has been out in Japan for a while. It's by Koei. Do I actually have pants? Do I have any pants? I have pants, and I've been walking around in this garbage. I know, right, dude? This is a really good beta. Like, they just released a beta demo just so that they could get some feedback and stuff, and so far I love the shit out of it. I'm starting to look somewhat like a real samurai. Yay. I still feel I'm a bit bulky. Hopefully they'll have character customization when the full game comes out, too. Oh, Jesus! This guy just came out swinging. And my shit got ruffled. Holy fuck. Actually, they are. I think the only problem I have is that it doesn't have the input delay, like Dark Souls did, so I can't queue moves up. Excuse me. But that input delay is also kind of what lets me break Dark Souls 1 pretty hard. His head came off. Okay, let me pick myself back up. Yeah, the controls are different, though, because it's not like R1 and R2 to attack. It's square, triangle for heavies, and X dodges. So it's face pad buttons again. So it's kind of trying to get that timing down again. All right. But it's very smooth. It's kind of got the Dark Souls, or not Dark Souls, a Dynasty Warriors movement feel to it. Like, where you basically feel like a freight train made of swords and hatred. Seven Days to Die is so much fun. We're gonna be doing our recording Monday. I was thinking about doing it today, but then I had made plans, and those plans fell through. Then my buddy Trenton is sick as a fucking dog right now. So, I just went and borrowed the headset, came in here, sat down, decided to try some Nioh. This game also does have the same thing with Dark Souls. Do not jump in quickly. See, like last time I went and jumped on this guy over here who's taking a nap jumped up and killed me with an axe. You got to be careful with a lot of stuff, because it's got the same Dark Souls, oh, there's a dude behind the wall ready to ambush you feel. And there's straight up no jumping, like, you don't got to worry about any kind of real platforming. Let's just go up this way. Well, geez, block everything, why don't you, jackass? I've got to start remembering to do that key burst. His hand and head came off. Oh my God! Well, back to square one then. Anything out this way? Nope. Well, shit. I hate the sudden drop-offs, you know? Give me some kind of warning. I just want to explore. I just want to find the stuffs. Oh yeah, unlike Dark Souls, there's actually shit in boxes too. I guess there is kind of a warning. Got that little reef right here. Oh, he knows how to swim. He's just now wearing metal, so there's not really much your dog paddle can do against that. Roundhouse kick following in a combo. Be like, hey, Aquaman, help! Water sword. Windstorm. Yeah, you learn different moves, too. I wonder if this does enough damage to actually stun them now. Because that was the problem with the dual swords when I first got them. I liked low stance because of its speed, but it had no hit stun. There we go. Oh yeah, Bushido Blade. I'm gonna block this attack. Your arm fell off. Fuck. Did you, James, you remember that old, the fucking weird shitty ass remake Ultimate Warrior tried to make with it, where like basically the Spartan guy won every fight? Oh my god, I remember they had to nerf it so hard just for people to actually play it, because the Spartan shield was like broken as shit. They had to basically make it so he could guard only one attack before getting tired. Because, like, all the Spartan had to do was keep the shield up and use a spear, and just, like, nothing could ever hurt him, because he just blocked every single hit. Everyone play as the Spartan. The funny thing was, Spartan on Spartan fights were fucking awesome, though. Like, if they just made people as broken as they could, that would have been a hell of a good game. I just remember they got, like, this personal vendetta against Spoonie because of his review of it, to the point where, like, they fucking replied to him. And are just like, the fact that we're mentioned in the same sentence as Bushido Blade makes us feel amazing. It's like, we just said your game sucked, you dumbass. Oh. That shit was special. I'm out of juice. Oh my god. He's got purples. What's he wielding? Oh, he's got dual swords too. He'd tear me the fuck up. That's one thing. They need to make a game and stop, like, and just let everything be broken. Like, that's actually a mechanic. Instead of, like, nerfing the one guy who's powerful, buff everyone else. Make them crazy good, too. Like, I love shit like that. But no one ever makes games like that that way anymore. It's always, no, we gotta cater to, like, everybody. Because falafels. God, I want some falafels. I tell you what, the worst part about where I live is that I can't order takeout. Today feels like a pizza day. There's no delivery for me. There's a patrol there. Can't see over that rock. There's a spearman, two guys there. There's a dude behind me. Oh, fuck you, dude. Are you fucking with me now, dude? Because I'm actually seriously hungry. Stop blocking, you piece of shit! There. Next time you'll learn not to block. Wait. Yeah, I've already paid my rent. The fuck just shot a fireball at me? Oh my god. Oh no, those are the equivalent of the Black Knights. Shit! I'm gonna get wrecked. Well, you know what? Let's try a new weapon. Yeah, I want his armor. Well, all right then. Before I go on, though, let's check my equipment. Anything better? No. No. Oh, this is better. Nope. Now I have that axe. Yeah, that axe don't seem to be fucking around. Wait. Grave and the bone. We lost. Oh, you can just go ahead and call them back. Oh, and you can just summon friends too. Change guardian spirit, level up. Make offering. That's actually a good one. Yeah, let's go ahead and oh. So I'm getting it gives me items every time I do this. That's pretty cool. That's another thing. Those little dudes up top there wearing the bowls on their head. Those are Kodama. You find them just sitting around somewhere, and you just send them back here, and it buffs the blessings it gives you. Is there something around here? Oh my, there is something around here. Knock it down. Nope, I have to take a ladder down to here. So there are shortcuts too. Good. Well, he just fucking exploded. Oh. And I'm dead. He survived that friggin' execute. Fucking Solomon Grundy over here. I haven't used an axe nearly as much as I have, just the normal sword. That's pretty much what this thing is. Okay, I think I've got this now. I just need to stop rushing and use my block more. Nope. You, sir, get all my nope. Woo, that dodge. Now, let me eat a thing. I have to eat another thing, too, because I was silly. I just love watching all their parts fall off. Ow. I keep punching the microphone. It's like, yeah, I hit them once and like their whole torso just splatters. Oh my God. Oh, it's even worse than that. See, blocking takes the stamina bar, and just like it does with me, when the stamina bar goes empty, you have to rest, and it's forced. Like, I just stand there breathing while they prepare to put a sword in every single hole that I don't have yet. Like that. I'm starting to understand now. This axe is just so good at setting up for them good kills. If I can just level... Shoot, if I could just level my key, they'd be amazing. Flies off and just that look of pain as they hit the ground. This game is literally a fucking samurai film's wet dream. Oh my God. I just killed a Black Knight. I am happy as fuck. That good old Dark Souls feeling is starting to kick back in again. Oh shit, yep, it definitely kicked in. I walked into the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker. I walked into the wrong goddamn neighborhood. Like, oh, yay, I have beat my first Black Knight. Good, here's 5 more of them. Shit. Scumbag white samurai. They're all just mad at me because I'm not Asian. Which canonically might be correct. I don't even know why I'm here. I just showed up on the shore to a ransacked village and I'm just like, I'm gonna fix it all. Get murked. You know, I have some learning to do. Let's learn with my axe. The adamantine. Increases defense power by sacrificing speed. It's a buff. Okay, I now know my heaven and earth. Wait, swings axe overhead, then slams it into the earth, creating a shockwave that damages the area. Mid stance. Activates when you recover full ki from a ki pulse. Raises the damage caused by your next attack. Okay, so I need to be in high stance. Ooh. Dude, I'm a blender now. Well, all right, that's a move. So I think I'm going to use an axe. Just putting that out there, probably going to be using an axe. Get my butt back now and go actually level up some. I think the only problem is, like, I don't have the option to just fuck off and go elsewhere if something gets too tough. Like, this game requires you to actually push your way through this shit. Oh, hey. I remember the one time that one kid did that and the fucking razors came off while he revved it up. Wow. That attack just... Seriously, brah. So I'm in love with this axe. Yep, yep. Let's go ahead and hit that make offering thing. Get me some more healing items. That spear is nice, though. I'll keep the spear for now. Okay. Ochoko, small ceramic cup for drinking sake. Using it to make an offering at a shrine will summon a visitor. When the visitor arrives, it will take the cup. Billy Mays here! More skill. Gradually increase the speed of your spin. Okay. Cornered boar. Oh yeah, let's see what this does. So I have a buff now. It blends, it shreds, it ruins marriages. Marriage ruined! Blocked all of it, though. Get shredded. This axe is like my favorite thing now. Just my favorite thing. No, 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 don't die. Mm-mm, nope. I don't like you. Wait. What's that? I have... Wait a moment. I have ninja skills now? I could be a ninja? Thanks, Mighty Bullet! Wait. Let you ready two fire talismans. Using them reduces the enemy's ability to recover key. Should prepare five for resist. extends living weapon use by 3. Fills the vicinity with dust that poisons any who breathe it. Skill customization. Dude, you build your cone combos? What? And now I have magic? What? So, did getting to level 5 grant me magic? How do I use jutsu? They're reusable items. Dude, this is fucking awesome. Let's test out my new jutsus. That's a bomb. This is kind of cool. So do I just get him back when I go and rest? Yup. This is kind of cool. I can greatly get behind this game. Like, bruh. Okay, I think I like the spin better, honestly. Hello there, Natua. Oh, one of your... Well, shit, James, is that one of your buddies? Not really an attack from guard build thing going here. It's just a meme. Crunch. So yeah, this is pretty cool. I'm gonna try out that spear now, see how that works. Okay. Put it at middle. Pretty simple there. Well, all right then. How's its high looking? I love the fact that you can just change stances for the attacks. It does kind of look like a trident, doesn't it? Because I think that's one of the things Dark Souls was definitely lacking. Was just stances for moves and such. This actually kind of makes me want to fire up Dark Souls 3 and play it. I hadn't played that in forever, and I know they've done some patches lately. Actually, yeah, I think I might do that. I think I might start streaming some Dark Souls here soon. Because this is just putting me in the mood for some Dark Souls. But first, let's try getting this spear up some. All that flailing hit him once. Yeah, I think I like the axe best. Yeah. So, I've gotta, like, stop the stream to change games because PlayStation doesn't realize people like to change games. But I'll be back in a few moments after both a water and maybe a food break, too. And I'm gonna stream some Dark Souls. So anyway, this has been Coffee for One, and I'll see you guys next time. After I find that this stupid button. There we go. Mm-hmm.